Hello and welcome everyone. Welcome to another GeckoDuck server video. This is the GeckoDuck server build thingamajiggy number 3, I believe. Today we're building a church, and it was Ben, Dan, James and me building it. Or was it and I have no clue, but I'm just gonna say and me. But wow, this church is took so much time. It took us, well, to be exact, it took us an hour and 40 minutes to build, which, you know, might not seem too much, but if you're sitting in front of your computer, it does take, well, it feels like a lot of time, and, you know, it definitely actually kind of felt like more, to be honest, but whatever. Basically, a couple of things I would like to say about this. First of all, me and James. So, I don't know about Ben and Dan, but me and James, we're not completely 100% satisfied. I don't know whether it's the way the shape of the roof, or the way it looks, or the material we use, but whatever the reason is, we're not 100% satisfied. I personally think that it kind of doesn't look too medieval-y, if that kind of makes sense. But I don't know, I would like to hear your guys' opinions. So, if you I understand that you might not be bothered or don't have the time to watch it all through, especially, you know, if it's just us building and stuff. But anyway, if you guys just want to check it out, there should be right now. There will be an annotation that will bring you to the end of the video where you'll see the ending, like, you know, to the part where you should, well, we're going to show the ending and blah, blah, blah. Basically, yeah, if you guys cannot be bothered to watch it, then click on click on the annotation on screen. Should be still up, I don't know, I'll do that, whatever, Jamie maybe, I don't know. But basically, guys, let us know. I would really like to hear your opinions, because, I mean, we're not considering off scrapping, obviously not, because, you know, it took us a long time to make, but, you know, we might make some improvements or something. But I guess that is that. That's it. Going completely crazy right here. But anyway, I hope you enjoy the rest of the video, whether you watch it or not. Just click on the annotation if you want to go to the end of the video, which you should see the most important thing. And apart from that, enjoy the rest of the video, enjoy the music, and I'm going to see you guys next time. Goodbye.
Yeah. Realize I'll be attached to by a perverse side. Jump!